famous painting stolen in downtown Sacramento has been returned after some good detective work by a hotel manager. But wait until you see what happened to the thief. KCRA 3's Mike Lurie with the story, and there is a warning. The painting you're about to see is not suitable for children.
The scandalous painting is on the move once again, returning to its rightful place in the men's room at the Citizen Hotel, where it's been a fixture since 2009, until someone stole it just before Thanksgiving.
It's the first time somebody's got it out of the restroom without being noticed.
It's actually the fourth time that someone's tried to steal this famous Mel Ramos print, featuring a naked lady riding a cigar. But to solve this mystery, Brent Larkin, the Citizen's general manager, had to play detective, using hotel surveillance video and LinkedIn to identify the culprit, a drunken guest from a wedding party.
I knew the location of the floor that he went to based off of the hotel cameras, and was lucky enough on the first try when I pulled up one of the guest names and popped it into Google to get his LinkedIn account, and clicked on it, and the gentleman on our cameras was looking right at me.
Larkin notified the police, who quickly tracked down the thief and brought the painting back, much to the delight of hotel patrons.
Do you miss this painting?
I do. It gives you something to look at while you're taking care of business.
In return for not being prosecuted, the scandal thief had to pay penance for stealing this famous painting from the scandal lounge. First, the thief had to write this note, just like Bart Simpson, promising, "I will never again get drunk at a wedding and steal the naked cigar picture above the urinal in the Citizen Hotel." And then
required him to work 40 hours of community service and chose loaves and fishes.
The thief will be put to work here along with the other community volunteers.
They help with the kitchen, they help do the dishes, they help clean and beautify our neighborhood and our businesses in this area, and it really is giving back to our community.
The nude will have new technology to protect her, along with the thief's handwritten letter and this reminder from the police right above the urinal. In Sacramento, Mike Lurie, KCRA 3 News.
What do you say? Just wow.
Uh-huh.
All right. Well, the Citizen Hotel is not revealing the name of the thief, saying he is a young man who is extremely remorseful about stealing the print. Hotel managers believe the community service at Loaves and Fishes will teach him a lesson that he will never forget. So.